How to fix this media is unavailable on Twitter. If you are seeing this media is unavailable on Twitter, it usually means there is an issue with the tweet's media content. So here is how to fix it. So let's get started. First of all you have to do is check if you are logged in. Some media, especially sensitive content or private accounts, won't display unless you are logged into your Twitter account, age verified, and have content settings enabled. Now, after doing that, it still does not show, then all you have to do is tap on the profile icon at the top left corner of your screen and some options will be available in your left hand side. Now, once you see the option, scroll down and tap on the settings and support or settings and privacy. Then scroll down, go to privacy and safety. Once inside the privacy and safety, tap on the Explore settings option of level there and make sure the switches are toggled on. Now go back. Then check if the account is private or blocked. If the tweet is from a protected or private account and you don't follow them, you won't see the media. If the user blocked you, you also can't view their content. After doing all this, all you have to do is also try using a different browser or app. Sometimes cache data or browser bugs cause issues. So all you have to do is simply go back to the home screen, then tap on any web browser you prefer. Search for the X login and log in with your Twitter account. And that will be. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching.